In this video, I will show you how to use the Earth Data Download tool to download the highest resolution data from Google Earth and merge it into Unreal Engine 5. Now we import the exported OBJ into UE5. Select the imported mesh. Enable Nanite. Finally, sync the mesh to meters. Now you have enabled Nanite and sync the physical units. Let's switch to the Nanite view to check if all meshes have Nanite enabled. Everything looks fine. I'll see you in the next video.